Why are narcissists mean and why do they lack empathy? Narcissists are mean because they don't have the proper amount of empathy for others. However, science hasn't proven yet why narcissists lack empathy. It may be brain-based, however, there is currently no scientific evidence of this possibility. As brain imaging technology advances, we will likely learn more. Why do narcissists lie? Narcissists lie for all kinds of reasons. The most common reasons are to impress, to escape emotional responsibility, to control and manipulate, to save face, to make people like them, to get their way, to convince themselves they're wonderful. Narcissists lie because they simply can't accept inconveniences of a planet which most things cannot always go their way. They seek a fantasy world in which they are seen as above everything and everyone, and that's just not possible. So the lies are both a means of getting more of what they want and a way of remaining childish in a world of self-centered delusions. Opposing their lies will reveal narcissistic rage and martyrdom.